Oh, that's hot. That's hot.
Yes! 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 No! 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 Yes! 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 Yes!
Please stand for the pledge. Good morning, Mulad High. I'm Sawyer.
And I'm Daniel.
And these are your morning announcements.
Thursday, March 17th, ISU Tech Expo for seniors. Bus leaves at 8 a.m.
JV Baseball has a doubleheader with Layton Christian at 3 p.m. They will be dismissed at 2.
Softball has a game with Shellis, McKay, and Butte at 4 p.m. They will be dismissed at 3.
Track will be at Bear River. Bus leaves at 1:30.
Friday, March 18th, the gym will be closed for prom setup.
Saturday, March 19th, junior prom and promenade at 7. Dance starts at 7:30. We will be taking donations for baby and children's items for Ukraine. There is a donation box in the counseling office.
Students, a reminder that the cater shop will not be coming down to Mulad, so you need to go to Logan for your prom accessories.
Any seniors interested in a job in construction, on March 30th through the 31st from 7:30 to 5 p.m. in Pocatello, there will be an opportunity to get a possible job and training.
BLM is taking applications for any seniors interested in a job this summer, fighting fires. Please go to the counseling office if interested.
Have a good day, Mulad High.
Bonus meme! We have time for bonus meme, everybody. Consider yourself lucky.
We're gonna need more barbarians.
Did someone say hog rider?
Yeah!
No, barbarians.
Hog rider?
Barbarians.
Oh, I thought you said hog rider.